guys, it's Takamaki here in 5-2. Welcome to Homebrew 112. So, today, we're going to be going through the first campaign mission. I specifically made it to the campaign just to show it off. So, here it is.
Homebrew World War II campaign. First mission. Yes. Okay, I decided I'm going to do regular because I don't really feel like doing recruit, and I am definitely not that kind of a Call of Duty player, so I'm just going to do regular. If it's too difficult for me, then I will turn it down to recruit, but it's fine. Over 50 million countries take a part in the 65 million. It's the deadliest conflict in human history.
Against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
This day is set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long, hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But I turned.
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell. Nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Stuff says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kind of looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flush.
No freaking.
Ilo had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch secure.
Watch your lips, Usman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Okay, so I am not going to speak during the cutscenes like anything, so yeah. First mission is going to D-Day, I think. I'm not sure if you got some here. I'm gonna turn up a little bit. I think that's fine though.
Sure thing.
God.
Dude, these graphics though are actually insane. Watch out! Jesus. Shoot.
completely forgot that there's no health regeneration in this. I mean, there is, but, like, you have to pick up ammo packs. Dang it, no, I was so close. Shoot. Gosh, I'm gonna have to turn it down, but I don't want to turn it down because that's not realistic, I guess. I didn't use it though. Oh, alright. Here we go! shoot. Oh god, is there something going on? Clear the bunker 0 to 5. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Wait, why am I so slow? Maybe just need the controller or something. Jesus, why is it so loud? I'm not sure who's liking for you guys, but it doesn't look like me right now, but I don't know. Throw smoke first, though. Yeah, pretty good with the kind of AK. Oh, shoot. Oh, frickin' me, come on. how long this is gonna be. It's going to be a little long. I am just kind of sorry about that, but, I wanted to do gameplay, so I decided to do it. It's, I mean, it's not that bad. I keep on looking from my computer screen. It's pretty bad, but like my other monitor doesn't look that bad. But I don't care how I died, but okay. I did die. No. Freaking good. Oh, I got the freaking MG. Oh, it only has freaking 50 bullets. It's not worth it. Take it, I guess. Just says mount. I can mount this? Okay, now I kind of like it. Maybe because I can mount it, though. Go. I'm so... We just came from here though, didn't we? Oh wait, it's a... Okay, oh, I'm done. So I made that more fucking clear, but... Oh my god. Any more ammo, I don't need frickin'. Beep, beep, fuck! I saw this in the... Oh, shoot, did I die? Yeah, I fucking died. Frick. Well, that sucked. Get to replay that. That was fun. X, it's a frickin' X. Jeez. Okay. Hey, I was drinking some frickin' Mountain Dew or root beer.
I can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here. We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me. We've got to get over to that CCP! On your left!
Fuck, that was my last first day, I'm pretty sure, because I don't have any more. Fuck! Oh no!
We're clear! Come on! You call that?
I don't have any more. Oh gosh. This sucks. Oh shit. I've seen gameplay of this part.
They keep coming! I'm out! Let's go! He's down! Let's move!
God.
I got you. Stay down.
Oh shiz.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out. Just keep brushing on it. Almost there.
Jesus.
Okay, stay with me. Medic! I need morphine!
Oh gosh.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are. Take care of it. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPS cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
Check your ammo and grenades, man.
Move it up!
Doing okay, I guess. Oh, so now I have two men or whoever. so I need the ammo, but they're just tanks. I'm not going around, I have a different approach. Oh shoot, I'm not sure. It's acting all goofy. Shoot, now it's blinking. Frick. Oh god, it is acting all. Freaking shot in you, bet. Or friendly use. What are you? Are you joking? Seriously? I did not. Okay. Maybe I did. I don't freaking know. Here they come! Open fire! Somebody get on the MG. MG with MG. Up here. Gotta be up here. Okay. Oh yeah, it's right here. Just not. Just like this. Frick. Oh shoot! Can you do this to me? Oh no, I did not. Okay, I did not want to do that, but I meant to dismount it, then reload it. Explosion. So Santa, I feel like it's an mission here. Something. I don't know. Shut it. Super fast. Someone shut it. Rally point.
Daniels. He gonna be all right. What you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secure. We bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
Oh my gosh.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, sir.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.